Want to learn how to charge people to see a toilet flush? Need to learn to swim or walk with a peg leg? Find your way out of a dangerous cave? Get rid of a strict teacher? Well, ask the great brain, Thomas T.D. Fitzgerald. When you have an amazing brain, you want to do great things with it, right? 10-year-old Tom has such a brain, and he does some pretty great things. When the great brain puts his mind to work, anything can happen. Tom uses his great brain to scam people into his way of thinking. Tom also has a money-loving heart, and many of his schemes are designed to empty his friends' and classmates' pockets. The result is Tom getting what he wants, mainly money. However, Tom's plans usually get him in trouble. Conflict is bound to arise when the great brain's involved. He gets busted, charging the neighborhood boys a penny apiece to watch the first water closet in town flush. He swindles his brother out of his prized Indian beaded belt. He teaches the Greek kid Basil how to be a real American kid. And comes up with a scheme to get the new school teacher, Mr. Standish, fired when he feels unjustly punished. But Tom is also the town hero when it's his plan that saves two Jenkins boys who are lost in the cave. Tom's final act is helping convince Pegleg Andy not to commit suicide and realize he's not plumb useless. Set in the small southern Utah town of Addenville in 1896, 8-year-old John Dennis, J.D. Fitzgerald, recounts the amazing and mind-blowing stunts and escapades of he and his brothers. There's never a dull moment around Addenville with Tom Fitzgerald, a.k.a. the Great Brain on the Loose. Take a step back in time and enjoy this ingenious and hilarious book. Find out if Tom will ever give up his crooked ways and walk a straight path. The Great Brain, written by John D. Fitzgerald. This is a classic book.